Country megastar Alan Jackson recently released his brand new album titled Where Have You Gone back on May 14th. And since the release of his new record, Alan Jackson has been very outspoken about how he feels on the current state of country music. I mean, hell, the title of his album and its title track is asking the question that many of us have found ourselves asking throughout the recent years of the genre. Where has real country music gone? I can tell you there is one thing for sure, deep traditional country music roots have never left Alan Jackson's heart and soul. Because his new album is filled with beautiful rings from a steel guitar, soft cry of a fiddle, acoustic guitar, and the sound of Alan's natural God-given voice singing lyrics that truly resonate and mean something to his country fans. Where Have You Gone is an album that really means a lot to Alan Jackson, and he even described it as harder country than we have heard before from the country legend during a recent interview he had with Hit's Daily Double. Jackson also noted in that interview that it was a project that he always dreamed of creating. Now, Alan has opened up even more about his emotional connection to the record, and that emotion surrounded one song in particular. Alan Jackson was recently interviewed by Billboard, where he spoke about song number 15 on the record, titled A Man Who Never Cries. In the interview, Alan explained that his producer sent him the rough mix, and as soon as he received that mix, Jackson listened to it immediately while he was in his truck. Jackson told Billboard, "It was just me and the players. I was driving in my truck down River Road, and man, I about teared up. I thought I'd have to pull the truck over. I was just so proud, and it felt so good to hear the guys playing on there and just killing it." True passion came from Alan Jackson and the studio musicians throughout this record, and Alan had nothing but appreciation for the outstanding work and true country sound. Alan continued and added, "When they started playing, those guys played some of the best stuff that I've heard in a long time. I think they were happy to play some real country music. They kept telling me, 'Thanks so much for letting me play on this song or that song.'" Even though the record is fresh from Alan, it is still that same old good traditional sound and lyrical content that makes his music hit home harder than ever before. Hearing Alan speak about his emotional connection to the record and to a song that almost had the man himself in tears speaks volumes about his passion and love for country music. AJ will no doubt go down as one of the most influential artists in the business, and I hope we continue to hear new music from this man. So guys, let us know your favorite song off of Alan's new record titled Where Have You Gone? And if for some reason you have not yet listened to it, we'll get off here and head on over to any digital music platform to take a listen. Trust me, you will not be disappointed. That will be it for today's video. Make sure you hit the subscribe button down below and turn those notifications on so you never miss out on any breaking updates surrounding your favorite country artist and all the news coming right out of Music City. Y'all stay country.